Orlando, Florida at the American Pet Products Manufacturers Association. And I am joined by, introduce yourself.
James Malatesta from Highcraft.
Highcraft. Now you guys have a really neat product here. What is this?
This is a split ball. It's basically made out of ballistic material. It's got a Velcro so that the dog rips it apart. Dog loves the ripping sound. It feels like it's tearing something apart. Got a treat hiding in the middle so they get a little.
Man. Look at this. This is neat. So you
bonus.
just put your treats right in there. That's and right. You zip it up. Now look at it. It's split ball, not spit ball. Split. Look
at this. And tug it.
Look at this handle on this thing. They're going to love this. So you grab that handle. They want that treat in there. And boy, you set that off right there. That is such a neat toy. We're here at the Global Pet Expo in Orlando, Florida. And we're joined by a very special guest. This is the Doggles mascot. And as you can tell, it's a matching with the pink goggles, doggles for all your accessory needs. You have the beautiful, are you going to turn around? And you have the beautiful little pink outfit right here. Sunglasses, mats, carriers are all found at Doggles. You can go there. Are you enjoying the show?
Yes.
Now that's testimony for you. Thank you so much for being at the show. Thank you so much for being at the show. Thank you. Oh, we're done. We are here joined by Sherry Lewis. And what company are you with?
Gentle Touch Products.
And what do you make here?
Litter for your small animals, cats,
now,
and files.
I know you're laughing. Now, let me say that. They make great litter for all your small animals, your rabbits, your cats, your ferrets, your reptiles, anything in between. But look, what we have here is a singing mascot here for the Gentle Touch products. And isn't this nice? Give that lizard a contract.
Retractable leads. It's actually patented one-touch operation, so it's really easy. A lot easier than some of the others where you've got two clicks to deal with. And then we do our designs. We've got six different designs with matching collars and harnesses.
Look at that. You may say couture of the leash line right here. This is high tech.
Item, for sure.
I like this one. The dog goes out and he says, should I have said mantle? I told you. All right, now a serious interview. We're this is going to be serious now.